Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is the new PKer, and this will be a series about me making my first ever pure build on RuneScape. Now, while it definitely isn't my first ever account, it will be my first ever pure that I'm going to build specifically for PKing. Now, I played RuneScape back in the day, 2005, 2006, and while I played it a lot, I didn't understand how much depth there was, all the different bosses, all the different mini games, and just all the stuff you can do in RuneScape. Well, now that I've older and been playing it on and off again for about the past 2.5 years, I've started to understand it a lot more. And one of the things that I really want to get into is PKing, and doing some research. The easiest build to get into PKing with is a pure. So that'll be what the series is about. Now, on top of it being a pure, I will also be doing, quests and other scaling just to do it. I want to try and be self-sufficient on this account, not just, get money from my main account. So, in order to do that, we're going to have to do some scaling and some quests. I'll also be leveling up combat stats through questing as much as possible. For all the quests that we're going to need to do here, the levels required will be 35 agility, 10 herb, 53 thieving, 42 crafting, 10 fletching, 20 smithing, 10 fishing, 41 cooking, 50 fire making, 36 wood cutting, 40 ranged, 50 magic, and 18 slayer. I'm not going to go through all of these quests and the rewards and all that, but here's some of the quests that you'll need to do. This is what doing all those quests will give you. Now, in the end, I would like for my account to look something like this: 50 attack, 83 strength, 1 defense, 87 ranged, 85 magic, 45 pure. But that could all change at any time. Doesn't necessarily have to stick like that. Maybe we'll go higher attack, lower ranged, who knows? As far as quests that we don't want to do, these will all give you defense and we don't want that. So we're going to make sure that we skip those. Here I have listed all the quests that'll give you attack, strength, ranged, magic. At the bottom of that list, you may have seen quests Frame did. And that's just the order of the quests he did when he built the first phase of his baby pure. I've looked up a lot of different guides and things like that to put that list together, so I'll definitely be dropping links in the description of any videos or any blog posts, Reddit posts, whatever, in the description. So be sure to go onto their videos and drop those guys a like, because I have a feeling without them, a lot of us wouldn't be able to do these builds and stuff. So let's give some thanks to those guys. Now, in no way is this intended to be a guide or anything like that. This is just a documentation of the progress. So I definitely may be doing a lot of this wrong, may not be doing the quests in order that I should be, but this is mostly just for fun, and I figured might as well record it and make some videos out of it, 'cause, why not? This is also the first time I've really ever done anything like this, or the first time in a long time that I've ever tried making any sort of YouTube videos or anything like that. So this is all a big learning process for me. I've never used any of the programs that I'm using to record, and edit the videos and edit the sound and all that. So bear with me, because it's going to be a little bit rough in the beginning, but once we get into the swing of things and start learning all these different programs, then hopefully the quality will get better, and hopefully you guys will stick with me until then. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this series, and hopefully not making too much fun of me for being as big of a noob as I am. This first episode was just about what the series is going to be about, what we're going to be doing, and stuff like that. There will be definitely more to come in the next one. We'll be starting on our quests and that kind of stuff, so stay tuned, like, subscribe, and if you watched, hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you.